We are going to display all tags list here under sidebar categories list. We need to get all tags from each tags column of the posts table. Let's use the same code of categories list. And change this to sidebar_tags.php. Next, create this file. Copy this and paste here into sidebar_tags.php file. And make changes. Add new get root for tag posts page. Next, go to CI functions helper file and add new function that will return all tags from posts table. Make sure that you wrote this line correctly. Good. All tags from posts table displayed here. Next video, we will display all posts related to selected tag.